Well, tomorrow marks the 1 year since an Austin police officer was killed in the line of duty. Police will hold a ceremony honoring senior officer Jaime Padron by renaming the North Austin Police Substation where he was assigned. Padron was shot and killed while responding to an intoxicated shoplifting suspect at a North Austin Walmart.